welcome back. It's me, Mona. Did you know that you can set a time limit on folders and files that you share via Google Drive? Yes, you can. Why set a time limit though? For instance, if you have shared a document with an external vendor, they'll continue to have access to the file long after your business contract may have ended. In such a situation, wouldn't it be nice if you could set expiration dates while sharing files in Google Drive? Here's how you do it. There are two ways you can start. You can right-click on a file in the Drive view, a drop-down menu will appear, and within the drop-down you click Share. Or like in this tutorial, we will have the file open, we'll click the blue Share button here, there you go. The sharing setting window will pop up, so we will just roll over here. You see users listed with sharing rights, or you can manually type their Gmail account if they are not in the list. Okay, we click the user we want to share the file with and click Send. Of course, if you add users outside your organization, Google will confirm if you want to share it externally. Just proceed with Share anyway. If you're adding users within the organization, obviously you don't have to go through it. Okay, moving on. Suppose the user is already added. We click on Share again. You see, if we click on here, you can choose access levels to this user. However, you can set expiration dates for users with edit access rights. It will require that you reduce their level of access to comment or view to set an expiration date. Okay, so as you adjust their access level, you will see an icon of a stopwatch. Here, you can select the number of days until the sharing rights are removed. You can choose 7 days, 30 days, or custom date. It allows you to select a date that you want. You can remove expiration here or close if you have already decided a date. Once you have made your selection, click the blue Save Changes button and done. Now you can really take control of your files. Why not try it for yourself? Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.